Hello. Today I'm going to watch District 9, the movie. Okay, I want to watch this not on my regular TV, but on my VR headset, which on the big screen theater app, it's like the size of a regular movie theater. It's as close as possible as the movie going experience, but at home. Okay. Now I've seen this movie about three times. I saw it on Blu-ray. Right now I have this on my app, the Max app, okay, but I never watched it on my VR headset, so this will be my theater reaction. Because sometimes you watch a movie like on Blu-ray or streaming and you say, wow, that's a great movie, I wish I caught it in the movie theater, but you can't go back to see it, the movie theater, but with VR headset you get a second chance. Okay, all right. All right, so count to like 3, 2, 1, then we hit play. So you can watch along with me. Okay. Let's see if I'm good. First, give me a second. Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Hope there's no ads. Right, it's HBO movie presentation. Okay, it's beginning now. All right, let me put it on full screen. Right now, I have the front row of the movie theater. Okay, I see the TriStar. The unit was that the Pegasus? Oh, it's a little blurry. Wow. Looks like IMAX size. Yeah, I kind of don't like going to movie theaters because I always find people sit behind me and they kick my chair. It's quite annoying. Or kids. Wingnut Films production. Okay. Drink some seltzer. Okay, this is nervous. It's kind of low. Let me raise the volume. All right, 78%. Wickes van der Merwe. MNU Alien Affairs. Okay. Got my bowl of snacks. At the front row, so I gotta look up. You can't really do that at home. Unless you mount it up on the ceiling. Wow. That's a giant alien spaceship. That's a huge ship. Very platinum. 1982. This scene looks like alien. Aliens. Wow, it's huge. Oh, there goes the aliens. Like sick. Yeah. She's so huge. Oh, eat meat. District 9. That's the logo. Something's dropping. Wow. Oh, that's a spaceship. Huh. Oh my God, huh? Prawns. Oh wow. You can take the brand, what? And take your cell phone? They're protesting. MNU. Weapons. 1.8 million. All right. Mother of Wickes Vandermeer. Okay. That's foreshadowing, right? Yeah. Pete Smith. Yeah, I'm trying to say that he's missing or dead. He's in prison? Oh, it's bad. Oh. Oh. This movie's great, the way it shot it, the narrative, like it's a documentary. Wow. Great view. District 9, Johannesburg. Like protesting or something. District 9 evictions begin. Oh boy. Get a fence then. What are you hitting? Multinational? Oh my God. Whoa, who's shooting? Oh man, look at the slum. Alright, oh, so much shaky cam. Gave me queasy. Haha. The F off. He's hit it. Counts as a scroll. Trying to eat a tire. Oh, kicked him like blood. Yeah, powerful kick. Kick is deadly. Oh my God. He's throwing cat food. Oh God, was that his hand? That's his arm. Oh man. I was at his house. I don't live in. It's cat food. Aha! Now it's at his house. Oh my God. Oh, you can eat through the can. You can crunch the can with the mouth. Oh my God. If you eat meat, why don't they eat people? What is eviction? Oh my God. Cat food? Interspecies. Why is he in this? Oh shoot, stinks in there. What's eggs? Oh my God. Oh, it's doing an abortion. First abortion. Oh my God. Oh, they're burning. Oof. Popping sound. Popcorn. Oh my God. So happy. A weapon. Oh my God. Wow. Amazing. Weapons. They want to find weapons. DNA. Oh, that's probably the hero alien, right? to pick into the trash. Oh, they found something. It's like a disc. It's useless. Haha. Junk. I need a smart one. Screen drops. Wow. Oh, excuse me. Wow, took them 20 years to collect the liquid. I think it's fuel. Hang sign. Is he carrying that canister? Huh, cow's head. Huh. Jug lab? Chemistry. Weapon. Oh, I found it. It's not a weapon. Oh, he shot himself. He sprayed himself. Here it begins. He infected himself. Oh, now his weapons, right? Military and alien. Oh my God, that's an alien gun. Such a young. Oh my God. Don't go on fire. Oh my god! Oh shoot, he's making a run for it. Oh my god! Whacked him with a big gun. Oh shoot, oh I got shot. Very focused. Oh shit. You gonna shoot him? Oh, he just shot him point blank. Oh my god. Burnt your arm. Oh man, his hand. Oh, that's the sun. He's gone. These kids. Sorry, boy. Ah, do it back out. Why am I being evicted? No. I can read. It says you must give me 24 hours notice. Why is this intelligent? No. No. He's sharper. Sweetie, man. Oh, shoot. I'll attack. Sweetie, man. Oh, yo, he's getting sick, he's getting nauseous. Oh, you do what? Is he doing a black stuff? It's hard to see. Oh, ew, he's flinging his throw up. Ew. Oh, he's got like white stuff on his mouth. Yeah, the fluids aren't affecting him. Wow, that's huge. Gigantic prawn head. He's hungry. Gunther's? I was getting some fast food. Oh my god, black stuff on his nose. It was going to the sandwich. Was it a hamburger? His fingernails. Ew. Ew, that's gross. Oh. Oh. That is gross. Oof. Ew. Want to pull out his other nail? He wants to pull out his other nail. Ew. Yeah, that's gross. Alright. They didn't know that the MNU guy took him. The cylinder. Oh shoot, it's the gangsters. Cans. One hundred cans. Like how much? Like $200? Oh my god. Oh. That's gross. Gross. Bendemeer residence. 8:22 PM. He's touching everyone. Yeah, so I guess it's not contagious. You want to puke again? Oh man. One thing's going to puke all over the cake. Puke. Ew! Jesus. Oh, crap. Ten PM. Ew, can't do his, Oh my God! Oh! Trying to alien. Oh my God. Oh, he transformed very quickly. They're going to study him. Looks like they're going to try to cut off his arm. Ew, man. Oh. Oh man. 16 hours after exposure. Yeah. It's a morgue. Alien morgue. Oh man. Oh. Oh, an experiment. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Weapons testing. Oh, it works. Yeah, it works. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, sure. Yeah, now I just want now has empathy for the aliens. Oh, man. Okay, now, oh. Oh, boy. Oh man. Oh. I'm gonna harvest them. Oh my God, how does he escape? Yeah, I forgot how he escaped. Oh my God. Oh boy. Oh my God. Wait, he got out? Oh, sure. Uh-oh. He's so valuable that he can't shoot him. What is he eating? I stole the phone. All right. Oh my God. Oh. Highly contagious. Oh shoot! The restaurant workers got a shotgun. Oh, that's a nice shot. And the gangsters. Sprite. Hours after exposure. Careful. Yeah. Where was it? His phone. Oh. What's been our teeth? Yeah, it's been our teeth. Oh, from more teeth. Oh, that's gross. Yeah. Molars, oh. What? Oh, got a fly in his hand. Wow, I could hear the flies on my speakerphones. Hang up. Oh, shoot. What is still? More cat food? Oh, he wants to hit his hand. Oh, chop his arm. It's not gonna work though. Oh, Chop is dumb. I think Chop is dumb. Oh! Oh shoot. Helicopters. Military. Almost like what? 10? 15? Probably less than 15, but a lot. Oh, shoot. That's huge. Just show your arm. Dropping down there. And then you. Took 20 years. Four stories on the ground. Oh wow. Same hand. Let's get inside. Oh my God. What is it, blood? You do not have much time. Oh. Red sky. Oh, they're lighting up. 56 hours after exposure. Like over what, 2 days? Well, it's growing, right? Yeah. Oh, shoot. It's back. Oh, that's gross. Oh, it's pulling skin out? Oh my God. Ugh. Move the phone in a tracking device. Move to me. Oh, shoot. D9, District 9. How many moons does our planet have? Seven. Not home, no. Oh, well, let's get sad, heartbroken. We have no weapons. Christopher. Oh my God. Yeah, I think they wanna, they wanna kill him. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Uh-oh. Let's get them. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, his hand. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. He's gonna cut and eat him. Yeah. Oh, it was on. Oh God. Oh shoot, we got the weapons right there. Oh man. Oh god. Oh wow. What? Get off your what? So he took an alien gun. Whoa. Oh, they're going to Christopher's house. Oh! Yep, he's coming towards you. Oh man, it's a great movie going experience. Wow. Wow, he even knows damage done by aliens. Alien weaponry. What? No live animation. Yep, they don't care. But those are like different guns. I mean, talk. Oh my god. Wow. Cool. Look, anime guns. Wow, good. Good sound effects. Oh. Huh. That's it. Oh, what happened? Oh, shoot. Oh, with the eggs. Oh, he's. Oh, there. Oh, shit. Oh. Hope Christopher doesn't get hurt. Oh, man. It's a firefight. Oh, wow. This evaporator guy. Yeah, alright, now he reacts. Oh my god, was that shotgun? Oh shoot, alright, they're advancing forward. Oh man. Whoa, just evisceration. He's making a bomb. That was quick. Oh, alien bomb. You try one hand? Whoa. Terrorist bombing downtown Johannesburg. Joburg. Wow. Nice wide shot. Alright, heading back to DS9. Wow. Oof. Ooh. Three years. Three years, not that long. Oh shoot! He's hitting him! Oh my god. What the hell? He knocked down the dad. The kid's in there. No, no, don't kill him, man. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Wow, it's starting it. No, 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 don't hit him. Oh my god. Ah! Well, those hands can kick violent force. Huh. He never flew with his alien tech. On. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Oh. Wow, whoa, ho, ho. PMC. Wow. Oh, that's a huge shit. Oh! Wow, we got anti-personnel, right? It's artillery. I forgot what they call those. Oh, yeah, it's missiles. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Well, it's broken. Oh my god, it's Christopher. Oh, okay. Missile strike in District 9. The APC. All right, yeah, that ship's busted. Oh, shoot. Oh, I found him. Uh-oh. It's gonna kill him. So they got them in each truck. except for truck. 72 hours after exposure. Alright, that's 3 days. So the movie takes place 3 hours. I mean, 3 days. Oh shoot, alright. The gangsters, alright. Ha! Wow. Huh. Oh shoot. Hey. Oh. Oh my god. All right, the gangsters took him in. Wow, that's shaky cam. It's Christopher. What can you do? Oh, they're kind of that close in the shed. Wow, look at smart. So he wants to eat his arm. I don't know if it's gonna help. Kill them. Alright. Oh my god. Yeah, he's probably gonna call off, and yeah, he's calling off a ship. Another drop ship from the mother ship. Wait, what is that? Oh my god. It's a remote? Why, I collected bullets, huh? in reverse. Oh! Alright. The little kid did that? Wow, the little kid did that. Huh. Ew, it's eating the leader. Those insects. Oh, fighting insects. Oh shit, the ship is coming closer. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Oh, crap. The torture. Oh my God. Oh, shoot. Huh. It's like I am in a... Wow. His eyes changing. Hey, Christ. Oh my God. No, don't kill them all, oh, boy. Oh, whoa, ho, ho. Got his arm. Ah, turn to jelly. Squash his arm. Wow. Yeah, that's touching. I care for Christopher. Wants to be with his son. Wow. Wow. Oh! Oh shoot! Is that a Gatling gun? What is that? Yeah, it's heavy. Wow, that's powerful. That's a powerful gun. Oh my god! Alright, still getting too much damage. Wow. Wow. Three years. My promises. Oh man. Yeah, it's very touching. How's it gonna fly up? Whoa! Jesus, took a full hit. Ooh. Oh my god. Was that a bazooka or a Gatling? Oh! Wow. Tractor beam. Yeah, it's saying mothership to lift up the ship. Wow. Wow. I feel like I'm in a movie theater. Wow. Oh shoot, the bazooka. Ow! Why you caught it? Oh. Oh. Whew. Oh man. Oh. Oh. That did it. That's it. A huge shot. That's beautiful. Well, it's a perfect dock. Oh, shoot. And one of his eyes are yellow. 74 hours. Okay. Oh shoot. Alright, he's gonna get some help. Oh shoot. Oh, now he's surrounded by the aliens. Ha! Alright. He's the only one left. Oh! Pull his head off. Oh, he's eating his head. Oh. Saved by the people he once hate. Stereoscopic, right? The sound. Yeah, but they're leaving the other aliens. Currently we're in trial for exposing MU's illegal genetic research program. District 9 was demolished after alien resettlement operation was completed. District 10 now houses 2.5 million aliens and continues to grow. Oh, it's making more flowers. Okay. Well, written by Neil Blomkamp. Blomkamp? Okay. Yeah. Okay, yeah. All right, it's done. The movie's done. How long has it been? I can't tell. All right, yeah, this has been pretty cool movie experience watching it in the big screen, which I never saw in a movie theater. So, thanks to VR, I could watch it on the big screen. Okay. Okay, everyone. All right, thank you for watching my reaction. I'll stream something else another time. All right, guys, take care.